Now, DP Vats, BJP Rajya Sabha MP in Bhiwani, Haryana, has said that stone pelters should be hanged and shot. Vats is referring to Kashmir's PDP-BJP government in February deciding to withdraw FIRs against nearly 10,000 people booked for stone pelting. Remember, the BJP's MP's comments comes merely days after Union Home Minister Rajnath Singh said that cases against first-time stone pelters were withdrawn as children make their mistakes and their future shouldn't be put in jeopardy.
को पत्रबाजों के मुकदमे वापस लेना मेरे अभी संज्ञान में वो मैंने पढ़ी नहीं है खबर पूरी तरह से मगर मैं तो कहता हूँ पत्थर मारने वाले को गोली लगनी चाहिए।